Here we go. Doomer music for the Doomer build. Ancient shitty, more like. Hey-o. Ugh. Give me that. Let's see, I mean, because, like, I don't know. I mean, as much as I love my minimum charge rings, I don't know, maybe getting a Chaos Leech ring would be better. I mean, I could always just fucking spend a few divines on Anomalous Void Manipulation. It'd be the least impact. I mean, it's, I don't know, way overpriced, honestly. Let's see. Hey, yo, what up, Liz? Hang on, let me pop out my chat. I wasn't paying attention. What's up, my dude? How's it going, my guy? What you been up to? League's been going pretty well. It's my third character, but it's really coming together nicely. Crafted this helmet. Came out very well, if I do say so myself. But yeah, this was one of those builds that that I saw like Rue playing, and I knew I just had to try it. It's just like so smooth, and I mean I've put this character is probably maybe 30, 40 divs now, but I mean a lot of that is just like I've won Woke Cascade, that's 10 divs, but I don't know, most of my gear is pretty cheap or self-crafted, but this build fucking slaps. It's got the damage. Although, I will say, until you get to the 1.87 curse effect threshold for temp chains, it only... Jesus. That would be something, huh? But yeah, like, once you get to 1.87 curse effect on temp chains, then the scaling just goes hyperbolic. It's wild. But yeah, it's just fast. There's a lot of synergy. And like, the way I have both haste and malevolence on blessing is just so comfy. Malevolence is a little bit overkill, honestly. It's only like 5% more damage, but and like something I'm kind of like focusing on this build is poison DPS, not necessarily poison duration or whatever, because like temp chains is going to give just so much duration, right? So if I scale, if I focus on scaling like poison dealing damage faster and stuff like that, then it just makes the build feel snappier, you know, like less ramp up time. I think at the end, like, you don't stack quite as many total poisons as you could if you were like, you know, like using unbound ailments. Like, I'm not using unbound ailments, for example, but because I use cruelty, that like unbound ailments increases the total damage you're gonna do with poisons, right? But cruelty will increase the DPS of your poisons more, right? Because you're getting 40% increased or 40% more damage over time versus like 19 or 20 from unbound. But then like the duration is irrelevant because temp chains. So focusing on the snappier poisons, in my opinion, feels nicer. Because ramping sucks. But, I mean, I don't know. People also play crit versions of this, so and maybe that shit's just the real tech. I don't know. I mean, maybe that's what I'll do. I'll, like... If I like this character enough, see how far I can push it, and then once I just get, you know, bored, then I can try out the crit caster version. But I don't know, it's almost like, just like, why not play poison? You know, it's just so efficient. Yeah, it's wild the way Cascade works with Impending Doom. Well, I don't know exactly how it works because, like, I only have it in my glove and not in my main link, but it still overlaps three times. I don't know how it works, but I can basically just have the cursor on myself and it hits the whole screen and it you get the triple overlaps in like an X around your character. So you can like be running away from stuff and be getting triple hits, you know, so that's just like I did a Shaper, or not Shaper, Cyrus run earlier, and it was like one of the easiest fucking things I've ever done, just because, I mean, mostly the temp chance effect, but just being able to hit basically all around you, very good. I was playing Vortex before this, Ignite Vortex, so I wasn't exactly coming from a shit build, but this is just like, phew. I think it's mostly just because it's new, you know? A new archetype. But, I don't know, I mean, there's a pretty good chance they nerf the interaction. Stuff like this seems really good. And fun, and we all know how much GGG... how much GGG likes fun. Oops, that little game fell asleep. Let's see. Summon some weapons here. Come on, give me that big XP. That big XP. No, you want to do it. Come on. Promotion. Well, 180. Okay, I'm a little ways off from that. Back to business. Goddamn mobile games. Sucking up my brain. Plus one? Oh. That would have been something. I've been pretty lucky this league, I'd say. I mean, I don't know, crafting this helmet alone? Oh my god. When I hit 87 life, and fucking double res that wasn't complete garbage, I was like, ah, oh, hoggers.
Oh my god.
Maybe I don't want to do June anymore. No, I've done so many masterminds, and none of them have been helmets. It's fucking flasks every goddamn time. But let's see, what was I thinking about? Recovery, leech. So, I have the leech enchant right now in my boots, and it's, you know, it's good, it works. But I lack any sustain. I used to be able to run Vitality because I had a Sense Shield with Mana Reservation, and then also had a chunky Life Regen roll on it. So I lost basically all of my Life Regen when I switched over to Itzeries. And you know, trade-offs, I guess, whatever. But basically the only leech I have is after I've killed. So I'm thinking, where can I get Chaos Leech? I can either get, I don't know, there's a ring mod. I could potentially get a life gain on hit Vitality Watcher. That's something I was thinking about. I could run like a level 1 Vitality. That one would probably be pretty good. Otherwise, I was thinking like, I could get a Chaos Leech ring, or I could get like a Shaper ring or something. But I just love having these charges. Oh my god, the boss is a billion Chaos Resist. I fucked up. Boss is 200% Chaos Resist. Come on, bro. Come on, 15% call. 15% call. Sheesh. Come back, JCP. But yeah, so I'm not like, it's like the rings would probably be the most addressable place to get it. Trying to like, I don't know, it's not like crazy synth things because I'm pretty much out of slots. But I could, if I could maybe get like a fractured Chaos Leech ring, then I could do like some dot multicraft or some shit on it, because I don't need the charges. The charges are nice. I mean, to be honest, if anything, I'd probably get rid of the enduring charges. Although, I don't know. Fizz is like, obviously my, well, I have Grace Determination and Molten Shell. So it's like, do I really need 12% Fizz reduction on top of it? I don't know. Versus, well, it's like, do I want, basically, do I want frenzies or do I want the endurance, you know? And I could potentially always craft just like a single min ring. But something I was thinking about that might be a little bit crazy was maybe just like spamming Veiled Chaos on like a fractured Chaos Leech ring. Because, like, you know, that could be cool. Fucking hipster shit. Have my cake and eat it too. But it's unlikely that I would be able to get as good rolls nicely. I don't know. I mean, it's like I gotta figure out what I want to be upgrading long term. It's like one big buy would be my Never Matter. I could either get a skin, or now that I have actually a good relic, I could put it on there. But yeah. Well, I guess I could. Starting to make up. Alright, let's see if there's any, let's see if there's any Chaos Leech Fractured. Shitty base, shitty base, shitty base. 100 chaos, less than ideal. Two divs for one with resistance. A little bit of money. It was listed 9 days ago. I know you guys can't see this. Sorry, I just can't be bothered having this scene set up to switch between. Damn, okay, I need to add like a billion emotes. Yep. Peepo finger. Peepity. All right, anyway, let's see, sorry. $100k for a fucking coral ring. I would need to get a different enchant on my boots though. That's annoying. Nah, I'm not gonna worry about this right now. The build is good. I can just play, I don't need to constantly. Deliriums are cheaper, relatively.
Thank you.
love that. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you make money on essences. Squads are pretty cheap. Why are contempts so expensive? It's fucking divine right there. Okay.
Да.
Feeling pretty whelmed with my Atlas right now. Like, I don't know, I'm doing this Beyond shit. Bye. What's this? Oh, I'll paint it. I'll take it. Tosh the Hate Shepherd. Let's see. I guess I can maybe check on corrupting blood jewels. That's like one of the few big holes I have left. And I've kind of got one jewel socket left. This might be perfect for it. You, yikes. Fuck off. Boggers. She's it. Ripping. Nice. We've gotten four of these today. Tomorrow, I thought it was gonna be New Year's. Got my girl, my friends. We're gonna have fun. I am so excited. Call of the Wild. Oh. Ay, Dios mío. Ay, that is lava. Should I run my Polarix? Did Polarix drop anything? I forget. What does Kagdad mean in Russian? Didn't that block breaches? Huh? Absolutely fucking nothing. Alright. Oh wait, no, she drops the rings, I forgot. Now, out of those two I did, it seems like really shit, so I'm just gonna base my entire video on that. Speed run the first floor here.
Крови везде стонут люди.
Fuck. Like that. Ooh. Hello? Oh, hell yeah. Easy fucking sanctum. Barricade, slay them! Okay. And then we go back to maps. No, what was that? Could be after death effects, because that's the only thing that Enfeeble doesn't protect me from. Feels bad. Ooh. Yeah. Well, cool. Death compensation. Верните мне about this one. Maybe I just fucking stick with what I know and farm crimsons. I don't like not killing the boss. Rituals? Oh, not that bad. At least not for this build. Maybe life gain on hit vitality is the tech. Because that helps me in no leech maps. I could buy it right now. How do I do it? Would I give up duration? I just have to sacrifice 8 seconds on my poor auras. Feels bad, man. Maybe it does make more sense to put Mom on the relic, which gives me more flexibility on chest. I think this relic is good enough to justify it now. Oops. I have no idea what I clicked on. Forgot about this. 77 million gold again. literally everybody's playing Mind Never Matter, so, or EB, I mean. Four divs. Things are fucking thank you.
Thank you. Oh.
20 or 10. Yeah, not better. Cool if I could get like can't be maimed. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, that's not bad for 30 chaos. Oof, it's clean. I mean, I've got money. Maybe the best one. No, I think this one would be best. So debuffs fall off faster. Hold on. Like a balanced meal of chocolate chip cookie, 3 pieces of old ham, and 3 tortilla chips. Siri, at 10 a.m. tomorrow, remind me, get chips and guac from market. Cannot forget. Alright, I'm now corrupting blood immune. Feels good. Shit. Man, what don't I have in this build? Ailment immune? Check. Curse immune? Check. Corrupting blood immune? Check. I can do no regen maps. I have 600k hit pool. 14k max fizz hit. Well, only 24k armor, I guess, but. So it's like my leech is really strong, not really strong, but pretty fucking strong. So it's like I'm fine while I'm clearing, or I've killed recently, but the question becomes. That's why I keep the life flask, I don't know. I think I might have to make the leash ring. Some labs or something though. Although I do want to recraft these boots eventually, so I'll get something with the same implicits, I guess. Because I don't want dex. I want either chaos res or life regen would be nice. I didn't get a fractured T1 life. Although, I don't know, it's like if I wanted to get suppression. I don't know, it's like I'm just getting so much from the nodes. I'm basically getting it all from the tree. Maybe I can get a fractured base with, oh wait, no, I need... Alright. Life regen's a suffix. Being shocked is a suffix too, I think. Well, regardless, I have a dead suffix on these boots that I want to replace. But I think my weakest, I don't know, the rings aren't necessarily my weakest items, but in terms of upgrades to be made. I mean, I guess if I was gonna give up one ring, I'd give up the endurance charge ring. I mean, well then I also, if I could get a cold res roll on that ring, I could put the belt region crap back on my belt just to give me giga ES sustain. Go for the amethyst ring and a chaos cat, man. Hey, Rakars, thanks for the follow. Sorry if you can't see what I'm doing. I'm shopping for POB stuff. I'm thinking about replacing my ring because I need some sort of sustain outside of if I've killed recently. And this ring's a little bit better. So I think I just gotta give up my endurance charges. But if I can get a ring that's fractured chaos resistance, fractured chaos. Offline maybe? What kind of options do I have? So I guess I could pay 2 divs for a base, but yeah. Oh, maybe I'll stay on for a little while. Oh, no, I don't want to stay until fucking 1 a.m. again. Maybe I do. I don't know. Fuck it. But. Or, I guess, what's it called? Divergent void manipulation? 5 divines? What the fuck? Oh, that's ridiculous. That is absolutely absurd. Let's see. I don't know if I want to pay that right now. We'll see. We'll keep an eye on the market. I don't know how many people there are going for this. But I wonder if I can get like a shaper. Let me see. Okay, spell. 12. Life. 56. Prefix. I don't really know if I need these prefix mods anymore, but. This one's tempting. I think I'm gonna have to craft this myself. Maybe I just gotta keep an eye on the market for a few days. Of course, I won't be back till fucking Monday. Ugh. Oh, wait, I've got the fucking NVIDIA thing on my goddamn laptop. What am I talking about? But, I mean, really, I can't be gaming. I'm able to buy something, but. Yeah, I guess the next crafting project will be boots. Although, I don't know, I guess I am getting suppression from those. Forever again.
too.
Anime jazz, the best kind of jazz. Which fire brew? Maybe they just petite those for the chaos base. Nah, they'll be impatient. We'll keep an eye on the market. I'm actually fucking jazzed for tomorrow. It's gonna be a cool space with some cool people. A cool part of town. Amber. Okay. Thank you. Oh no, I rolled a 5. Satan mushroom. Fifteen hits though. I don't know. It's like, is it really worth it? Gave myself about a grillion health right there. Enough distractions. Maybe I just need to let it ruminate for a day or two. Because it is, I don't know, I do kind of like having this ring to fix corrupting blood and then basically making my bleeds fall off almost instantly. Like, that's really nice. So, if I was going to fix this recovery, then I guess it being on a ring would be really slick. Actually, that's something I didn't consider. Cold degen. Actually, I think I'll like run out of mana there because I have that going shrine. I mean, I'm like, I just feel like the Leech Ring is my best bet. Oh, I should check Synth Implicit. There might be a Synth Implicit I could use. Versus two divs. See, I mean, this is why you really just gotta like think outside the box, right? Because I could have paid fucking two divines for a ring with fractured. And now I get this, which is admittedly 0.2% less leech, which I guess is a not insignificant amount, but yeah, let's see if we can turn all these into deliriums. Knock off gold damage. Fuck. This is expensive, but let's see what we get. charted. This one. Try this for now. I think we'll buy another one of these. Thank you. I'm like kind of free and loose with this mathematics. Sounds like Risk of Rain music. Which I'm sure they would take as a compliment. Since it's like, I fucking love that. Jesus, wait, I fucking have these boots. That's literally what I was talking about. Oh wait, no, I need to put. Shocked is a suffix. The which means, okay, I could either get, I don't know, do I maybe go for Fractured Wife? No, well, it's like, I don't want Dex or anything. Flat Life Regen's probably one of the better suffixes I could add since I have like none whatsoever. But what if I do? If I switch that lightning to fire, and then that cold to lightning, then I could turn one of these fires to lightning, and I think that would do it. Yeah, okay. Fun game. Okay, lightning to fire. And then cold to lightning. And then I don't like it. 24. Oh, fucking, I love it. I love it. I love it. Okay. Oh man, that worked out pretty nicely. But when I love this game. So now we have 150, 190, 210 energy recharge per second, flat, which is pretty poggers. Removed after killing the next floor. Well, this isn't too bad. Poggers. No. Triples. Oh, Sanctum map fully revealed? That shit figured out, boy. Concealed anomaly. Woohoo! Oh no, however, will I make it? Easy clap, brother. Let's get back to business. Oh look, the spammers are in my chat. Let's see what this guy say. Offer promotion, blah blah blah. Wow, auto on, dude. How about this? How about that? Get shrekt. Spark of flame. Hey, Babino! Sell me a fucking ring! Trying to craft rings over here! Well, I should probably hit the sack, wake up early, maybe get another stream in the morning, hard to tell, but I don't know.
Appreciate everyone coming by. Thanks for all the chats and comments and likes and follows and all that. Stay tuned. I'm really liking this build. I'm going to be playing it maybe even all the way to 100. See you guys around.